will never get new furniture.
Busted.
Subway will never be open in Yamaska.
Yeah, it's plausible.
I'm gonna meet so many hot boys on Rez.
Busted!
UFC totally has school spirit.
Three more points on the board for the Dinos.
This is my fifth year, and you know, the kickoff game is always huge for us. We love it. You know, we love to come out to a lot of fans. We appreciate their support.
Tonight it was just fantastic coming out here in front of all these fans. It was a great experience, something that I haven't been a part of yet.
Yeah, we'll never have good water pressure.
Busted!
I'll never commit floor cess.
Busted!
Man, I'll never be able to poo in privacy.
Yeah, it's possible.
Hey, can you pass this for us?
Yeah, that's cool.
Thanks.
My opinion will never be heard in press.
We're sitting down with our expert analyst, President Jarrett Henry. So, Mr. Henry, tell us about the one-card situation now compared to last September.
Thanks, Tanner. Well, last September when we started out and we inquired into this situation, negotiations were stalled between the Students' Union, the leases of Mac Hall, and the one-card office. So we started a survey. We surveyed nearly 700 resident students. We got details ranging from what kind of places they'd like to see, accepting the one card. Fuel for Gold is online. Just recently, the Last Defense Lounge started accepting the one card. And of course, as you all love, Good Earth and Starbucks accept the one card as well. Next year, this team can keep going and finish the deal. So basically, what I'm trying to say is, the RSA was very influential in picking the negotiations up off the ground, pushing them forward as far as we could, and setting us in a position where hopefully this agreement can come through within the next year or so.
Busted!
My fire, the one desire, believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. fire, the one desire you are.
No!